So how much power does it take to get the space shuttle off the ground? Well, the space shuttle is a huge rocket weighing in about 4.5 million pounds and consuming 11,000 gallons of fuel per second. It takes about 7.2 million pounds of thrust for the space shuttle to escape Earth's gravity and make it to space.